Hermione's Yule Ball dress got off to a great start last night when I dyed this white fabric to pink. If you've been following me for a while, you know that dyeing fabric never works out for me and I always have such a struggle, but this time it came out perfect and I couldn't be more excited about it. I had to use like 5 different shades to get the color that I wanted, but these are the results. I'm so happy. Like I said, I have silk chiffon, silk satin, and it's time to make the real dress.